The U.S. Coast Guard announced on Wednesday that, quote, presumed human remains were discovered among the debris and evidence retrieved from the seafloor where the remains of the ill-fated Titan submersible were found. According to a news release from the Coast Guard, the remains were recovered from within the wreckage of the submersible, CNN reported. This announcement came almost a week after authorities determined that the Titanic-bound vessel had suffered an implosion in the North Atlantic, resulting in the tragic death of all five crew members. The military branch stated that the presumed remains would be examined by U.S. medical professionals. These remains were part of the evidence retrieved from the submersible and arrived at a Canadian pier on Wednesday. Pelagic Research Services, the company that owns the remotely operated vehicles responsible for bringing the remains of the Titan submersible to the surface, confirmed to CNN that they had, quote, successfully completed the offshore operation. Photographs taken by the Canadian press's Paul Daly depict a white panel-like piece taller than two individuals guiding it onto land, as well as another similarly sized component adorned with cords and wires draped in a white tarp. These debris pieces were among the items unloaded from the anchor handling vessel Arctic Horizon at the Canadian Coast Guard Pier in St. John's, Newfoundland and Labrador.